Selamat siang. So we are from Essence Collective. So Essence Collective is the artist collective that established in 2011. We are combining from several young artists with many different discipline background. Most of us are graduate from the Indonesia Institute of the Arts from fine arts, design, and also our member are from Gajah Mada University, which his background was economy. And yeah, the birth of S House Collective starts from a reflective attempt of what happened on Indonesia contemporary art, mainly from the perspective of the young artist generation. So at that time, after the booming market of Asian art market in Indonesia, which Indonesia have effect of that, most of us are busy with his or personal works. And then it make us more questioning to ourselves, is it what we want to do in art? And everything is asking. And then we decided to make an S House. So as a form of collective works, the process are the main foundation of the works. The focus theme and artistic formation began as a discussion. Everything was formulated by the group and then decided by the group. So yeah, all of our works are the first beginning with the brainstorm. So that's the main line. Yeah. And at 2011, we doing our first project. At 2011, we participate in a parallel event. We collaborate with several. This is like, she's a aerobic instructor. We talk about the encounter of popular culture in Indian popular culture in Indonesia. So she's a aerobic instructor, and she made a Bali language, which come from body language and mixed with Bollywood forms. Yeah, and then this one is about a local radio program called Irama Grangga. We made a mini pop-up museum of the Indian Holic in Georgia. The program is established for about 30 years. And this is the mirip asik in Indonesia. Choi Assemblance. Yeah, Choi Assemblance. And we're talking about the language and which Indonesia have word adoption from India language, but we take the popular one, which the Bollywood movies still use it. So we made the point. So one, the others is about mullet haircut. So we found the process to make the works is we gather the we made the book set for fund our works. We doing the sales screen for 5 edition and then print it as a book set. And yeah, and the second project of us at the time we get the winner of Jogja Biennale Ekwator. Others, oh yeah. So we invited to the Jakarta Biennale, the last Jakarta Biennale 2015 Jakarta Biennale, and our works are about Bandungan people. Bandungan was in Central Java. It's mountainous and they have lots of activity. What we're talking about is their entertainment version is makes us interest because they have their gambling, illegal motorcycle and karaoke, like non-family karaoke, and and this is what we doing in Jakarta Biennale. So I think that's all. Maybe we can have a pertanyaan.
So actually, the method we make the works is first we have like a group discussion and we try to get, because we don't in ASOS collective is including 15 member, all the artists. And we start in 2011. Actually, before we make Exos, we already have personal career background. It means all the member is artist, and we decided to be collective. After that, the first formula for make art for Exos is. Because we try to apply as a parallel event activity participant in Jogja Biennale. So in this like a first we make works together. It's not a personal works. So we have a lot of problem in that time because first is like 15 head and try to make art together is a hardest, not like we are thinking first because lots of member here it's make easy to doing art work. So the first problem is like what's money we get to make the works. So we thinking if possible if for us to make like a proposal, try to coming to the like tobacco factory and like can you put the money to my project is possible. We are younger and we don't have a career as collective. So we try to make the possibility for us because as we have the background for art, so we make like a more like a edition print and we try to selling like more like a people will be put the money and get the book shop and for that money we put all for a project. So this is the first we try to fix problem about that. After that we try to know which make a difference for our practice because like we have lots of influence for as an artist and we try to mix together to be like this is ASOS. And in the 2000 in the this in beginning of this year we try to running a one space. So we rent out a space, and it's close for this area. This space is like a we try to make a program, because before we like exist, but we don't exist because we don't have any space. So lots of people just looking our works in like for like invitation for exhibition, or just only for applying to be a part of the event or something. So with the space, more efficient for us to know or to make a people know we are like exist. So we try to running that space. So we have like some of project in that space. It's been like the first project we're doing now is like a Back to the Future. It's like we are looking again after retrospective for every member in ESOS. For 10 years they make a works. So it will be like every four months we try to running this project. And the next project we have like the Three Musketeer. It's like because we looking the phenomena now is lots of youngers in town. I think it's not only in Yogyakarta, but we looking in Yogyakarta is like lot of actually we calling like deviant artists. It means like they make works. But, and they start to self-promote in a blog, and something they make like exhibition in a cafe or more like a space that not really gallery. And we're looking is now is getting hype. Lots of youngers is wants to be artists. So we're looking this phenomena, and we try to make a like a what like a platform. It's like a we open like application, and you can send your portfolio. We choose three of the artists at the first season. So after the artist, it will be try at the artist, it will be choose three artists from the ESOS. So it's like more like a mentoring to make a works to doing the exhibition and digging more about the discourse and the issue what they want to do. I think only that we have to talk now.
Thank you, Han and Intan. Okay, sir.